High Emperor, I have reports on the battlefield.
Sir, permission to give reports. Sir.
Permission granted, but make it fast.
Our offensive attack has been a success into the Red-controlled playground. Our forces have pushed the Red cultists back to Bucket Hill, but we are taking heavy losses. Captain General Ira and Lieutenant General Tyler are asking for the reserve.
Permission granted. They will get their reserves. Tell them to roll out the red carpet. I'm planning on seeing this victory successful.
Yes, my Emperor! I will tell them right away!
My liege, if I can say, permission granted.
Sir, why are we attacking the Reds?
It seems unnecessary. My father failed to take them over long ago. He made this pact and it was his downfall. We need to take what is rightfully ours. Those dumpsters are not going to take for themselves.
Of course, my liege. It makes much more sense now.
Good, because you'll be leading the Iron Legion to make sure that this battle is successful.
Of course, my liege. Right away.
The Red Pact will never see the light again when I am done with them.
Where the fuck is our support? We've run out of tanks, and the Reds still hold the hill.
Sir, our lines are breaking. We are going to have to call off the attack.
Absolutely not. I did not make it this far just to lose to a hell commissar. Bring your men with me. We will fight and die with honor.
Of course, my liege. For the Emperor.